New tonight, well, you can add Danville to the list of school districts that will require masks this fall, regardless of vaccination status. This comes as several other local school systems are making it optional, allowing parents to decide if they want their kids to mask up. The school board says the policy may change if COVID cases start to decline again. Students do go back on Monday. For a full list of which schools are and are not requiring masks, go to WSLS.com.